This is an extraordinary operation. We have to shut down the entire pipeline to cut out and replace one faulty valve.
We're actually going to slice the pipe here and here.
It may sound easy, but it's not. Crude oil is not just messy. It's toxic and highly explosive.
Hear that air horn going on repeatedly? Means we evacuate and go to the rally point.
There are 178 valves along the length of the pipe. They play a crucial role in isolating different sections of the line. In the case of a leak, valves are designed to slam shut, preventing oil in the line from flowing out over the wilderness.
We just rendered the whole pipeline completely useless.
Our valve, number 72, isn't shutting properly. If the pipe bursts now, oil could get past the valve, poisoning Alaska's forest for decades. We all have a stake in seeing that this fix goes smoothly. The Alaska pipeline carries almost 15% of the oil produced in the U.S. This is a huge team. Welders, machinists, pipe fitters, 100 men and women getting ready for the big day. They have one advantage. This far north, the summer sun barely sets. And they're going to need all the daylight they can get. The pipeline operator, Alieska, has given this crew 36 hours to pull off the fix and get the oil moving again. They'll have to operate with surgical precision and work without stopping until the fix is done. Just getting the old valve out will be tough enough. First, the team has to isolate it and drain out the oil. Then they cut it out and lift it, all 31 tons. They'll squeeze in the new valve and weld it into place. Now they have to do all this without spilling one drop of oil or sparking an explosion. To make sure we get the job done on time and safely, we have Jerry Vega, a real veteran oilman, calling all the shots.
How many of these have you done?
I think this is my sixth or seventh.
Yeah. Do you think you're going to make it in 36 hours?
If God says the same, I think we will.
So you won't sleep at all?
Oh, no. I won't be able to sleep till he's back in service. You know, it's the adrenaline.
Right.
Adrenaline gets so high, it just keeps you going till it's finished.
Time for rehearsals has run out. The crew is about to face its greatest technical challenge yet. It has to install the new valve into place and connect it to the pipe. The new valve should be exactly the same length as the old one, 35 feet. Both ends of the valve have to line up exactly with the two ends of the open pipe. And both sides must be absolutely flush.
Pull that to you. Don't let it flop, nobody.
Here's how the fit should work. The crew jacks the pipeline away from the hole, about 3 inches on either side. They drop the new valve in, then they drag the pipe back to it. It has to be very close for the welders to make a secure bond. It's a matter of tons and inches. Every adjustment on the south affects the work for the fitters on the north. Fitters struggle with the steel. Finally, the valve and pipe meet perfectly. At last, the welders can go to work.
Are we still doing good on time?
Oh, I'm going to tell you in just a second. 719 North Well complete. 719. Let me go see what the chart says.
I think contingency path weld repair.
No, over there.
South passes remaining. Here it is. Weld North fillet cap passes.
What time it says?
12:30 a.m.
Yeah, we're about 4 hours ahead.
That's the beginning.
Well, what was the end?
Hold on.
What was the end?
That's the beginning. Your end time is 3:13 a.m.
Hey.
No one imagined we'd get this far along in just 13 hours.
Wow, we're doing great. We're way ahead of schedule. You hear that sound right there? That's the sound of money. That's Alaskan tea flowing back into the pipe.
This crew has set a record. They've cut out and rewelded a new valve into the Alaska pipeline faster than ever before.
All that work, you saw the work we did in 18 hours.
Phenomenal. And so much shorter than you thought it might take.
Yeah, I was thinking about 28 hours maybe, if it went good.
Right.
But it went really good. No oil fell to the ground, nobody got hurt. We didn't damage any equipment. That's a successful job.
Congratulations.
Especially no one getting hurt.
Yeah, absolutely. Well done.
Have a good day.
You too.
I'm gonna go rest. Okay.